For this week's craft, you will need a ruler, a pencil, a rubber, possibly some glue, sellotape, possibly some string, some split pins, some scissors, a paper plate, and some colouring pens. And this sheet, which we will post a link to you. When you've got your sheet ready, you can start colouring in the different pictures for the first day.